facing the death penalty overseas.
Prison for living with a second chance, rehabilitation, and a lot of good for folks in that. You can rehabilitate their lives and the lives of others. It's an issue that you can't win at every step. You go forwards and backwards, but if it's worth fighting about, then you just keep going. And more and more people pay attention, and gradually you achieve change.
From Western Australia, Anne Terry, a nurse and midwife who was on the front lines fighting the Sierra Leone Ebola epidemic.
I want to be part of the solution rather than being a bystander. Many people suffered from all ages that had no boundaries. It was part of a world problem and not an African problem. I think at this time in the world, especially, the world needs more courage, because courage is more infectious than Ebola, and it can change the world. From New South Wales, Elizabeth Roderick, social change innovator and former sex discrimination commissioner. I want Australia to be the most gender equal nation in the world, where violence against women has absolutely no place, where women and men are paid equally for equal work, and I think most importantly, where boys and girls know that anything's possible. That's the Australia that I want to live in, and I think every one of us has a part in creating that Australia.
Northern Territorian Will McGregor established Bushmont, a drug and rehabilitation program that helps young people make positive choices and rebuild their lives.
When you take young people out bush, it's like you see them waking up. To see a young person